When softening your water, the unit is in the service position. Raw water enters into the tank from the top and travels down through the resin media. This is where hardness minerals like calcium and magnesium are removed from the water. The treated water flows to the bottom of the tank to enter the distributor tube and exits the system to travel throughout your home for use. Once the system no longer has enough capacity remaining to treat the water needed for the day, it will initiate its regeneration sequence at its scheduled time. Regeneration begins with the brine tank fill cycle. Water enters the system to flow through the resin, softening the water before entering the brine tank. The water will stay here, dissolving the salts to create a salt solution called brine that will be used later in the regeneration process. Filling the brine tank with soft water plays a critical role in better performance and less cleaning of the brine tank. The next step in the regeneration process is called backwash. Raw water enters the system through the distributor tube to physically lift up and agitate the resin. This helps clean off any debris or sediment that has been caught inside. The undesirable particles flow out to the drain. After the water has had enough time to dissolve the necessary amount of salt in the brine tank, the solution is drawn back into the system. Our patented chlorine generator activates for a short time to create free chlorine from the salt's chlorides. This helps keep the system clean with every regeneration. The remaining salt solution passes over the media to remove the hardness minerals captured by the resin. One final rinse cycle is used to ensure that any remaining salt is flushed from the unit. When the cycle is complete, the system returns to its service position to provide quality soft water to your home.